Marius, you're the founder of Eternity. Cool name. Tell us about it.
You know, they have these elevator pitch formats where you say, my business is Airbnb for cars or LinkedIn for rabbits. Eternity is Skype for the dead.
Skype for the dead?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to explain that one.
Yeah, I always get this kind of reaction. So at Eternity, what we're trying to do is collect all your digital footprint and based on that, make sense of all that information and create an intelligent avatar that's able to talk like you. So ideally, your grandchildren will be able to talk to this avatar after you pass away so they can find more things about their grandfather.
So help me understand. I would hand over my data streams and you would create a digital avatar of me, a digital clone of me that would live on forever.
Yes.
All right. The persona for Eternity, is it built on you? Is it built on someone else? Tell us about that.
This persona is based on our initial assumptions. The assumptions were that our user would use this product to sort of like preserve a legacy and leave more than, you know, just a college trust or some photos. So he would basically, being concerned that he might, you know, pass away, start collecting all this, his stories, his memory, his thoughts, so he can leave them for his children, for his grandchildren, grandchildren.
So paint us a picture of the persona based on these assumptions.
Yeah. This, our persona is this guy, Jack. He's like 39 years old. He's a software developer in on the West Coast in US. He lives in Santa Cruz, has two kids. One of them is 11, the other one is 9. And he's becoming more concerned, more and more concerned of what's going to happen with his kids. He's making sure that he has a college fund for them. He has a decent insurance package in case something happens to him. But he becomes more and more concerned about like leaving a legacy to his children, to his grandchildren. So he started collecting all this information about him, all his stories, all his memories, all his thoughts, photos, videos for them or for his grandchildren to have.
So Jack, he cares about his legacy. He is aware, for lack of a better description, of his own mortality. And he's open to opening up his data streams.
Yes.
Now, you must have undertaken some work to validate that there are a lot more Jacks out there like him who would be customers for your business as well, right?
Yeah. And initially, after doing like some initial interviews with some of our friends, some of the people close to us, we felt that we might be a bit biased because this persona looks a lot like us. So we said, okay, let's do something. Let's put up a website, a one-page website. So that we can ideally get more customers, get even like the first-time customers that we can talk to and realize if this persona is correct or not.